In Access Part 2, you will learn to normalize data, join tables while observing referential integrity, query multiple tables, format forms and reports, insert background images and charts, and create specialized objects such as lookup fields, subforms and subreports, navigation forms, and calculated fields.